When it's your job to take care of animals in need, it's not always easy. Sure, it must feel nice to be doing so much good, but you sometimes have to make difficult decisions. One day, Rachel Sylvester of Cape Town, South Africa Sidewalk Specials received an extremely worrisome text. Someone was sending her rescue organization 7 puppies in need of medical care, but their mother was not coming with them. Once Rachel saw that the puppies were covered in ticks, fleas, and worms, she knew that their mom, wherever she was, probably needed help, too. That's when she had to make a choice. Cape Town, South Africa, resident Rachel Sylvester runs Sidewalk Specials, a local organization that rescues dogs in need. Though there's nothing she hasn't already seen before, naturally, she was concerned when she learned about a family of dogs that needed her help. It would have been difficult enough to help just one dog, but when there were 7 helpless puppies who needed to be rescued, it was more urgent. Worse yet, they had been separated from their mother. There was no question that the puppies were in serious danger, so it should come as no surprise that Rachel wanted to rescue them. It was the right thing to do, especially given what they had been through. Still, she couldn't shake the feeling that she needed to find the mother, too. Each one of the puppies was malnourished, weak, had worms, and was covered in fleas. The fact that they missed their mother so much certainly did not help them feel any better. All in all, they were lucky to be alive. That raised another important question, though: where was the mother of all of these puppies? Was she in danger, too? As it turned out, she most certainly was. Rachel's instincts were right, and she knew she had to do something. Sidewalk Specials called a ride through Uber to help them transport the mother to a safe location. The fact that Uber was offering special winter prices certainly came in handy that day. Like her puppies, this mother dog was malnourished, dehydrated, and depressed. Even worse, the veterinarians on staff said that she only had a 50% chance of surviving. Things weren't looking good for her. Luckily, though, after spending an entire day attached to an Overjoyed, the mother did manage to survive, but that wasn't the end of the surprises. The staff had something special in store for her. You are definitely not going to want to miss the moment when this mommy dog is given one last big surprise. It is truly a heartwarming scene. The way her tail wagged will just melt your heart. It's so nice to see a mother reuniting with her children, especially when the family is as cute as that one. Hopefully, they'll continue to live healthy, happy lives in forever homes from here on out. Did you see that look on her face when she saw them again? How adorable!